we have to find the value of a square root of 32 minus a square root of 18. So we have a square root of 32 minus a square root of 18, and it is a square root, and 32 is 16 times 2 minus a square root, and 18 is 9 times 2, and a square root of a times b, it is equal to a square root of a times a square root of b. So it will be a square root of 16 times a square root of 2 minus, and it is a square root of 9 times a square root of 2, and a square root of 16 is 4 times a square root of 2 minus, and a square root of 9 is 3 times a square root of 2, and we can take a square root of 2 common, and it is 4 minus 3, and it is a square root of 2 times 1, that will be a square root of 2. So it is a square root of 2.